wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Tries to stroke it through. Decent looking ball. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball's loose, and he's after it.
This game is in need of some excitement. It needs help, and it's down to the creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Minutes gone into the channel. A really good feat from him. Just brushed off the ball there.
And it's Lewandowski.
He gets past his man.
Lewandowski brings the ball forward. Now it's Dira.
Nicely controlled. Up to meet it. It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
It's the through ball. This could fall anywhere! The breakthrough came in the final moments of the first period, and the score is 1-0.
That'll be the final action of the first half. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very fantastic.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the frontmen for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. And the game has already resumed here.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Tries a shot! Played it short. beautifully done. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Look at the defender bombing forward. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. That is good defending. It's been repelled. Well, it's good stuff. This is better. There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Spot on, Peter. Bailly positions himself well and cuts it out. Hoists it high. And that's been lever clear. Lewandowski. Dürer. Set up one goal so far. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
Bye. So, good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Oh, good ball. Lovely bit of skill there. Griezmann has been fouled. Oh, that's neat. He's gone for it! Oh, that could cost them.
Oh, he can't hide away from how important that was.
Looks to clip it forward. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Battles to win it back.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, that was a hard-fought win with a defensive masterclass. They backed up their goal with a resilience that was first class.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my...